Armadillo had planned to play in B's band.
"I'm made for music,"
he said.
"I got rhythm and pitch and a good ear for tunes. In fact, one on each side of my head."
But despite his ambition, the band didn't want him. Sadly, they gave him the boot. He couldn't play bongos, or fiddle, or trumpet, or harp, or piano, or flute. He tried to play sax. He plucked at the bass. His attempt at trombone left him red in the face. In sheer desperation, he started to croon, but being tone deaf, he was flat out of tune. B said,
"You're no use. You don't know your scales."
Armadillo said,
"Know 'em? I've got 'em."
He stared hard at B and said,
"Can't you see? There are scales all over my bottom."
So he shook his backside and rhythmically rattled and stomped up and down on the ground. The musicians stopped playing. All started swaying. And B said,
"That's it. That's the sound.
Don't stop the shaking.
You're a star in the making."
Man, what a talented skin.
And with no more discussion, B said,
"Please play percussion."
Armadillo agreed with a grin. B laid down the beat by tapping her feet.
2, 3, 4.
Armadillo shook, rattled, and rolled, and B's bebop band buzzed straight up the charts, and all of their albums went gold. All over the land, fans followed. They were so far out, they were in. And the star of the show was Armadillo when he rattled his musical skin.